hard because playing as Ryan Ford is able to like, kind of put so much pressure. But that's what I said myself. Offensive positions. Defensively, only he can do his magic. Kind of trade him out. Really percents. So in this case, that was really important. Now we got Plat with Ryan Ford. Plat just got off beating Dave and Kay, but starting off strong. Ryan trying to get something started. He covered a lot of options there, but Ryan went the only option that would have gotten out. Oh, we got this grab. Ooh. Really bad set. Oh, he tried doing like up here to like reverse forward air or something. Nice. Keep going this pressure with the bear. Okay, a little bit tougher. He's got lead. He took advantage of that lead though, so let's see what he can make of this. Oh, this is the lead. That's scary. Really hitting his angles. A lot of his back. I'm not trying to get too excited right now. Wow. You have to say that like this whole time he was going hand to pressure, and then he like sidesteps. Perfect time. That was almost so sick. Whoa. I think that was an air. He probably tried to back it. I'd like to see Ryan still dropping more. I'm sure they're really good at killing. Oh! Oh no! Last pressure was really like strong. Keeping the offense going. Ooh, I like that. Hey, battle. Young Platinum is keeping up with one of our top players. Nice. Like, Jacqueline did really well. Thank you. Now he just needs to close it out. Like, he's just a solid grab or a solid conversion. Scary situation. Put back air, like short up back air to kill him. Nice. Play a little defensive. Can't put that ball for him. Ryan Ford is slowly into the air. That's a good back air. Nice. Now he pulls up his team. Game one. This game is what is going to do? It's a big house. I'm saying Falco. Ready? Go! Nice. Nice, no double jump still. Over there. Oh, this is gonna do here. Hi-ya! I would like to see the shiny wave land platform still.
Wow.
sticking with this talk. He's so doable. But the ops are not good for back there. Oh, there. He wanted to, just delayed it a tiny bit. It's 2 override. No, it's not 2 override. But I don't know. Reaching a little bit. That was Randell. Tie now, and Ryan's getting some started. Oh no, I mean, Ryan went Fountain and won like by two stocks. So like when I'm counterpicking, I think the stage that's most similar to Fountain is like Yoshi's then Battlefield. And the space didn't like really help, like the smaller space didn't really help Plat. So I would have probably not gone to Yoshi's. And he went here twice. It's kind of like Hungry Box. I think I'm pretty sure it's Hungry Box that said it. Like, if you lose on a certain stage, you probably shouldn't go back to it. In a rough position. Barely misses the regrab. Ryan reaching a little bit. Oh no, the cloud! Cloud give it and take it away. Ryan try to grab the Firefox. Oh, there he could have up smashed out of shield. Probably get something started. Trying to space out, but this is rough. Barely misses the back air. Nice. Can't, it's too high. No double jump. So, tight battle. And that's it? Oh, I made it back. Nice, solid. I would say that's a clutch. He's down a little bit. And it's Ryan Ford. That's good, okay. Join me.
2-2.
Yeah, tight battle. Plat's been keeping up with Ryan. Ryan's Falco.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, that was a ballsy up air.
Uh-huh.
Oh, he could have went for a grabber.
Plat Plat's brother plays Falco, so he has a ton. This might be his best matchup because of that.
Think so?
Yeah.
It's unfortunate there's not a whole lot of more Falco mains in
for real.
Toronto then.
I wish.
That was a good side B.
Ryan's hitting those offstage lasers really well.
Yeah, he's taking a page out of like the book of PP and Mango. Ooh, nice catch. This is how pretty much most of the games have been. Actually, Plat, he was actually taking the first stock of most of the games except for maybe one.
Right. Huh. And they've been really even?
Fairly.
Cool.
He like clutched out the last game they just played. Nice tech. He's in a tough position. This is the tech, he's gonna eat it. But he got his double jump back.
Good angle.
He's not like panicking when he's getting hit by lasers off stage.
Yeah. He's lots of super collected guy.
Super tech skill.
I like that Ryan game 5 is sticking to Falco.
Yeah. I mean it feels like it's a weekly and it's a good time to practice his Falco.
Exactly.
I think his Falco has a lot of potential to be better than his Fox. Or not at better, but as good.
Yeah. As viable.
Exactly, it's definitely as useful. Counter picks that he doesn't want to play.
Yeah.
Fair. I'd still like to see him play Doc though. He does have good results with the Doc.
I wish I had seen the infamous set at Gommel.
Me too, man. He could actually be like one of the sickest Docs.
I don't think I've ever played his Doc.
Oh, well.
I played his Mario.
Ryan keeps, when he tries for the up tilt, he keeps trading. His Falco's up tilt isn't as good as Fox's.
True.
Tries to get something swag. Ooh, good DI.
That might be it. Great lasers.
That's gonna get here now. Get out of there. Oh, bad DI.
Cool. Cool.
Good games to both of them.
I think I gotta play that other Link player on stream now.
Okay, I'll commentate that.
Oh yeah, give me give me those Link tips.
I'm gonna give